Man, shit kicking off already.
I know. I feel like all these people are gonna die. It's gonna be like the introduction. See?
Man,
see on that freaky
fuck
shit.
Fuck out of here. I got that
What's going on, everyone? It's JJ Snake. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome to another video. We are going to be playing a what is this game called? The Dark Pictures of something, some big word, Little Hope. It's the Dark Pictures of something, Little Hope. It is the second game in an installment right after The Man of Medan, which I played like half of it last year on the channel. Kind of lost interest. I have a little hope that this will be better, hopefully. Fingers crossed. It looks a little bit scarier. I'm going to be playing this with my brother. He's here with me right now. And I'm not going to waste any more of your time. I'm excited for this Halloween season, fall. I like it. Scary games. Let's do this.
Oh, boy. All right.
Okay. Camera's looking good. Everything's looking good. Let's get into this. Are you watching this guy on the school bus, right?
Yeah.
Okay. This is such a weird game to play together.
I feel like we're going to get Another Way Out vibes.
Yeah, I'm hoping. I mean, I don't feel like it's going to be as like cooperative as that, but yeah. Just horror version.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, I guess they made that game work, so if it'd be similar to that, I'd have fun. We might beat this whole fucking game tonight.
I have all night.
Yeah, me too. And I heard this game's like 5 hours or so we could. It's already looking creepy. Graphics are pretty nice.
Yeah, they're pretty clean.
Thanks for pulling over. Sure. Something wrong? We got a problem up ahead. A big accident. We've had to close the road. Right. We're diverting all traffic through Little Hope. You okay, buddy?
I'm gonna guess that's the town that we're going to. It's gonna be messed up.
Yeah, it's like a New Hope from Star Wars Episode 4. It's like a little brother town. That's why they call it Little Hope.
Yeah. I figured it'd be as a like music kind of kicked off during that part.
Yep.
Up the East Road, takes you straight through Little Hope. Adds almost no time to your journey.
He's lying.
Yeah, we're gonna be here for a while.
It's about to add 5 hours to our journey.
Yeah.
5 hours of us screaming and running for our lives.
We're making horrible choices.
I love when we play something and I have like no idea what to expect, like how it's gonna work. It makes it so much more exciting. How long have you been sober? Is this guy alone? Oh no, there's people.
Oh, there's a shit ton of people on the bus.
Hey, Little Hope. Star Wars.
It's fine, just a quick detour.
It's not fine.
Calm down. It's all over.
It's not adding any time to our trip.
Can you keep it down, please?
Oh, don't kill her. Oh, it's going down. You're like synced up with me, right?
Yeah.
So, like, what happens if I look at this stuff?
Do you pause it?
Yeah, is it look at it with you?
Yeah, I'm paused.
Okay. Okay. So yeah, I think it's gonna keep us synced up. I don't like the countdown thing when we resume. I wish it would just go, but
that probably just makes sure we're gonna be in sync. No lag on each side.
I'm hyped, let's go. Wake up my neighbors right now.
Only if we had that cop here. There's another major accident down Little Hopeway.
I haven't like touched Man of Medan in like 15 months. So I forgot. I think that game was pretty gorgeous too.
Dude, I don't mess with kids. I cannot stand ghost kids. I can.
You're drunk. What a surprise. I just caught you. The game with the guys, honey. That's it. That's not it. You're drunk. Maybe losing our jobs. The factory. You've been saying that for years. I'm more worried about Megan. What's wrong with Megan? She looks okay to me. Everything looks okay after 10 beers. Reverend Carson held her back after press. That's 4 weeks running. This lady looks She's real. Not right. It's serious,
James. You worry too much about that kid. Yeah.
I'm mesmerized by these graphics more than the game itself. You can't deal with anything. When would be this isn't even PlayStation 5 or Xbox Series X. Getting yourself worked up for nothing. For nothing? Single-handedly keeping our family together is far from nothing in my book. I could use a little help. Maybe if we'd had kids of our own, none of this would be happening. That's a real low blow. Don't you get how tough this is? You're not the only one feels pressure. The factory situation is serious, Anne. Real serious.
Not right now. I need a couple of beers after dealing with her too.
Yeah. I need this game to be louder in my headset, I'm not gonna lie. It's not very loud at all. No way. Grabs 11th beer, right?
I think she said he used 12 beers in.
I thought he said 10. Or she did. Tanya, here we go. Ooh. Are you seeing something different than me? I had a great time.
The ride. I think I might be.
What are you seeing?
I'm the boy right now, playing a board game.
Oh, yeah, we're seeing different shit.
Well, no, I'm looking at records, my bad.
Oh, I'm in the car.
Oh, yeah, that's kind of cool. I was like, yeah, she's always late.
On me? That's fucked up, Jake.
Yeah. My bad, dude. I didn't know.
So I'm going to assume that we're brother and sister.
With them. I saw the car pull up through the window, though.
Let me check my diary, see if I've got room. Hey, if we like this game enough, we might have to play this twice and play two different people. Because, like, I'm not going to get to see any of, like, your side. If, like, the decisions and stuff change things that much.
Yeah. I mean, just from Man of Medan and before Dawn, I think it was called.
Until Dawn. Dawn. Close. Until Dawn, yeah. One of the Dawns.
Yeah, one of the Dawns. There's always different endings.
Yeah, I mean, it sounds that there's a lot of branching stuff. I'm saying if we like this game like a ton.
I'm coming to open the door for you, James. Hold on.
Is that you?
Yeah, that's me.
All right. Hey, bro, what's good, girly girl? Let me guess. He's been pumping iron again. They've been at each other's throats since Dad got home. So I got to talk to you? Heard that so many times, they sound like a broken record. So this is you I'm talking to? Again and
again. Yeah.
Okay. It's like it made me pick like a response. That's kind of cool, Jake. I like this. You actually gave a fuck, you know? That was kind of rude. Get over yourself. Nothing new here.
They've been arguing since we were in diapers. Oh, this is going to be sweet.
I wish my game was a little louder. I was better trained. Dennis, for the 10 millionth time, will you shift that shit of yours up into the attic? Some respect. This is a valuable, rare, and sought-after collection. Who's this? So is this the five people we play as?
It says you can play up to five people.
Yeah, so is this the five people?
Maybe.
I just love when you're picking, you just look like you're, like, stoned. Because you're just sitting there.
Right.
I don't like this little girl, though. She needs to go.
That's what I'm saying, dude. I don't like the little girls, bro.
Oh, me either. You know that. They always be talking to spirits and stuff. See? Quit acting crazy.
Man, shit kicking off already.
I know. I feel like all these people are going to die. It's going to be like the introduction. See?
Man,
see on that freaky
fuck
shit.
Fuck out of here.
You scared me, sweetheart. I heard you talking about me. Not now, Megan.
Oh, man, that gave me shivers, bro.
Yeah, I didn't like that.
Take a break from this madhouse for a while.
I need there to be like a break in the cutscene so I can turn the subtitles on. I don't know if the game's loud enough. What's she about to do with that key?
It's not a great idea for me to get involved. You know what I'm like? I just upset someone.
They sounded more serious than the usual bullshit.
Sounds slightly louder.
They were talking about Megan. She's done something bad.
Megan is an annoying kid that does annoying stuff all the time.
You better watch what you say about her. She's gonna slice your throat.
I know, I gotta be nice to that kid.
She seemed really upset about it.
Upset is a permanent state of being for her.
I think we're all just foster kids.
So I'm gonna act like I'm my character the whole time as best as I can, just so you know.
Megan's gone upstairs. Maybe you could go check on her?
How did you go check on her, you lazy ass? Jake?
It was either me or you, dude. I had you go do it. Fuck that.
Oh, did you really have to decide?
Yeah.
Wow.
Good luck, bro.
Yeah, so what are you doing right now?
I'm in the kitchen.
Wow, I actually got to go talk to this creepy-ass girl. That's kind of cool, though. So, like, what happens if I finish my task before you?
I have no idea.
All right, Megan, where you at, you creep?
I'm making tea right now, I think.
Good for you, Jake. I'm up here looking for the orphan.
Hey, wait, never mind. I'm going back in to watch TV.
I hope we are, like, together for some of this stuff.
Oh, man.
Watch, you're going to end up finding her because you chose me to go get her.
No, I got to do a heartbeat thing.
I know. I mean, I'm just saying, like, watch, you end up being the one that finds her.
If you hear screaming downstairs, don't worry about it.
I wonder if I would actually hear that. That'd be pretty cool.
Well, I'm about to turn the TV off.
I'm glad you're watching TV, Jake. I'm up here reading.
I'm trying not to wake that up.
Can you come up here?
He's talking to me about my sister right now. Oh, no,
which one,
Tommy's
me?
Checking on her. It's all good. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm going in the attic, Jake. I don't like it.
I'm just talking with Dad down here.
Okay, never mind. Our other brother's up there. Not so good. I'm on the edge of my seat for this.
Now I have to go check on Tanya.
Do you really?
Well, I have to go check. No, I have to go check on you.
Anyways, looks like she's got better taste in music than you.
I just leave.
Oh, Megan just got salty.
Door's locked. Jesus fuck.
What is this heartbeat shit?
This clock just scared the shit out of me, dude. I can't take it.
They don't see me. To them, I'm invisible.
Oh, she's talking to spirits up here, Jake.
I'm looking at her grades right now.
Wait, what the fuck was the Y button? Looking at her grades? Is she good?
I mean, she's been missing a lot of school.
She's up here talking to a doll. I don't like it.
No, I get blamed for everything.
She's been missing a lot of school, so I don't know if she's spending the time with that doll or not.
Hey, yeah, Annabelle.
What's up?
I'm just getting a feel for the house real quick.
Not listening. Hey, who are you talking
to? I'll be up
to?
In a second.
Hold on, I'm talking to this
Someone
creepy bitch.
Actually cares about me.
Oh, she's saying we don't care about her. We're fucked.
What are you talking about? We
got the New England Witch Trails down here.
I'm already into this game, Dixon. You know, I like the word watching two different things.
That? Yeah, me that? Too.
I'm glad your situation down there is nice and calm. Mine's freaky. There's birds flying into windows and shit up here.
What the fuck?
Yeah, Zach, I bet you didn't expect me to say that, did you?
Well, look. There's a lot of shit going down here.
Oh, yeah? The bird just killed itself in the window?
No, I'm finding all kind of books that are,
she just locked me out on the porch, Jake, like, outside.
Oh, hold on, I'm coming up.
Hey, Megan! Anthony, you there?
She didn't even move either, it just shut by itself.
I don't know how to come check on you.
Bring Ghostbusters with you.
Wait, you're screaming for me.
Oh, you can hear me?
Anthony, yeah.
That's pretty cool.
I'm coming, James.
I know, I'm watching you. Oh, she's behind you, Jake.
I see her.
Oh, shit. What is that? Krampus?
What the fuck is that?
Hey, it is winter, Krampus. Oh man, my girlfriend's gonna hate this game, Jake, if they do this stovetop shit.
I'll let you back in. Go easy on Megan.
I have to walk back into her? James, it ain't gonna go well, man.
Well, that's what you get for choosing me to go upstairs.
The house is catching on fire right now.
That shit would have been up in flames so much quicker than that.
Shit! Megan! You in there?
Jake,
well,
don't
James,
you save
I think
her.
This is the end of the game.
Are you fucking serious?
This is the end.
This has to be an intro, but like, how are we gonna keep playing as these two people? Where's the parents at?
Well, the dad's passed out on the couch.
Oh, he's
asleep,
dead.
Drunk.
Oh, I forgot about the brother in the attic. Shit.
Mom.
Oh yeah, the mom's
in
the bathroom.
I wonder if you have more people playing all online or like the same room, if that many people survive out of this. Like, if we had three
No,
people
I think
playing,
there's
maybe...
probably more characters like get introduced at some point. I don't know. Because it says you like have to be in the same room, so like there's probably not more than two people. Because you have to use like one controller. Jake, you better save me.
I'm trying.
You don't look like you're trying.
Just break the window, man.
His dad's so drunk, you don't even know the house is on fire. This fire looks crazy. I can't even imagine it with ray tracing how freaking nuts that would look. The stupid lady in the bathroom, like, you gonna get on the floor or are you just gonna keep breathing in the freaking smoke? Oh, he done. Are you watching the dad?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, he dead.
Yeah, he's gone.
He's almost gone. Oh, here you go.
Yeah, he's gone.
Here you go.
No, leave that kid in there. Fuck that kid.
This lady being stupid. So she locked her in, right? That's kind of fucked up.
Yeah, she had the key, so she locked her mom in. James, I don't know what to tell you, bro.
I know. What are you doing? You're just standing here watching everybody die. You're deciding. Oh, great. What
kid.
Is this?
I'll help you. It was either help you or the kid.
Oh, man. We just got to watch her burn alive. That's kind of messed up.
It was either help you or the kid.
I feel like that's going to come back to bite us, Jake, now the spirit's going to fuck us up.
Look, did you want to die?
No. I'm just saying. Oh, why are you deciding again? I don't like this game.
I'm deciding for you.
Well, so far you've done a shitty job, Jake, because the wild burnt down.
Hold on. Climb down. It's either the drain pipe or the window.
I probably gotta decide. Yep. Going drain pipe, Jake. I like this game. I just said I didn't like it, but I like it. Get it. Oh, I slipped on ice. I just hung myself.
Jesus.
I wasn't ready for that. Alright, well, Jake, have fun playing the rest of the game by yourself.
Yeah, like, what the fuck?
It was a good run. Oh, I forgot about this dude. Oh, here you go. Oh, well. Who the heck is this guy? Our brother's super dead.
Oh yeah, he's dead.
Don't trust this guy, he's gonna kill you. And you're now traumatized for life.
Yeah, because I lit that stove.
What are you doing, Jake? What the fuck was that? I'm sorry, that was fucking hilarious. Jake's just like, screw this. I'm not playing this scary game by myself. Get me in this house.
Yeah, so much death. Yeah, that's a good achievement.
I was right about that being a crazy beginning. That was pretty cool, though.
I'm glad I let that little sister die. She caused the whole fucking thing.
I wonder what would have happened if you went for her. Like, how much it would have actually changed.
Oh, what the hell is this now?
This is the same epic intro Man of Medan had.
Ugh.
I remember rocking out on this on my video. Just like I am right now. People in the front, put your hands up! People in the back, can you hear me?
Isn't this the therapist dude that we come back to every time?
Yeah, I think so. I didn't get as far as you did in Man of Medan, so you would know more than I do.
Well, he was the same person back in Until Dawn.
No, they had a different actor. I don't know if he's meant to be the same person, but they had a different actor. I forget his name, he's a well-known guy. The Grudge? So Jake, fun fact. Did you know that I wrote this song?
That you wrote this?
Yep. I was laying in bed one day, thinking about things, and I just wrote it. It all just came to me.
Wrote what, the song or the game?
The song. I was like, you know what, this would be a badass intro for a game that comes out.
Fucking hell, that was bright. My room's completely black and flashed a white ass screen. Yeah, this is the same guy from Until Dawn and Man of Medan.
It's a different actor, trust me. Until Dawn was a different guy.
No matter. Welcome to my repository. I am the curator, the guardian of all these wonderful stories. And I have a very special tale for you to tell.
I am very invested in this game now that they're like all connected. I like that a lot.
Yeah.
Like I felt like Man of Medan
was a different person.
Yeah, that wasn't part of this though. So I assume it's a different therapist. But I didn't like Man of Medan because like I felt like it was just like a random ass game. But now that they're all connected, I'm a little more invested.
Disconcerting, no? I'm sure there's nothing to worry about.
I feel like you're lying to our face. This
particular curator from Man of Medan is the same.
It's only part written. Yeah, it's definitely the same guy. You make will complete it. I assume he's just telling like stories that happened or something.
No, there was nothing you could have done about that. What's happened has happened.
All right, good.
Anyway, look to the future, I say.
No, that.
Life's but a walking shadow, eh?
So you a walking shadow.
You are about to enter.
I don't know if you're hearing the same shit as me, so it might be confusing.
Yeah.
I just said confused, bitch. Don't steal my word.
How disturbing might depend on what you
dude. If you go back and play the end of Man of Medan, it is hilarious.
Don't tell me.
No, I'm just saying, like, the very ending with this dude, he's fucking hilarious.
Okay. I'll probably go back and finish it now that I'm playing this.
We seldom have all the information that we'd like, but we have to choose our path nonetheless and hope that we get the clarity and the outcomes that we want. You see, you will be determining the outcome of this tale together. What one does will often affect the other. So even though you are two people, you'll be completely...
Don't fuck me over, James.
So they have died. I mean, you just burn our whole house to the ground, so...
matter.
You're not off to a good start. I should have played this with somebody else.
You can't go back to the beginning, but you can start where you are.
I like, so they have like separate dialogue for playing this together. That's kind of cool.
So much. Yeah. How many more deaths is entirely up to you?
So much more death. They're just predicting what we're going to be doing to these people.
Emotional? Do you trust your head or your heart? There is no right answer. Sometimes one is best and sometimes the other. My advice, for what it's worth, is to thine own self.
Don't be talking like Julius Caesar out here, man. Give it to me straight. What's he looking at? I didn't like that.
I'm here simply to record what you do, not.
He just went into psycho mode, Jake. I don't like it. He's being passive aggressive. I'm about to punch him in the face.
Okay. But I am apparently allowed to share wise words from great storytellers that have gone before, where I feel.
All right, this is dragging out a bit, man. Can you like get to the point and give me some scary shit?
One final.
No, I don't got time for this.
Will, if found, show you a
hey, my cat!
Future, something that may or may not.
You're like a second ahead of me.
Use them.
Okay, that's not horrible though.
Might help you. You have a funeral to attend. Off you go. Have fun.
What's wrong with this guy? Well, I don't, so.